moment through your word. Thank you for the worship that has gone before us into your presence. And now, Lord Jesus, I ask that you would allow me to speak the word as you gave it to me, that I am faithful in this moment to complete my portion of the assignment, that you would get maximum glory, that the local church is resourced, encouraged, enlarged. I am overwhelmed with emotion, and I'm going to try my best to keep it together, but I am grateful to be a part of the kingdom of God for such a time as this. Of all the generations, of all the humans that have ever existed, you have so ordained that we would be a part of an end time move of God that fights to bring the real picture of Jesus to the nations. And so now, God, go before us and stand up in us and use us for the greater good of your kingdom. And every breath we have, we give to you. And we pour out our praise to you only. And it is in the name of the matchless one, the King, the ruler, the Savior, seated at the right hand and soon to return, our Jesus, majestic King, holy God, the fulfillment of the law and the prophets. We love you, we honor you, and we bless you this morning in the name of Jesus.